This is our high kick drill that we use as part of our dynamic warm-up routine. You can see that the athlete is reaching the opposite arm to the opposite leg, touching their toe, and bringing their foot directly back down underneath of them. We use this to warm up our hamstrings.